historical hammers contribute to the community. On Tuesday the 14th of August 2012, the local community's West Ham United Inspire Learning Centre had the pleasure of meeting the West Ham United football players. The West Ham United Inspire Learning Centre are part of a Newham Summer School programme to enlighten the local youth on West Ham United Football Club and to help them expand their knowledge on the club history and the news that they're currently involved in. West Ham United Football Club were founded in 1895, and since then they have been delivering legacies. They initially competed in the Southern League and Western League before eventually joining the Full Football League in 1919. In 1923, West Ham featured in their first FA Cup final, which was held in Wembley against Bolton Wanderers. The football club has won the FA Cup three times, in 1964, 1975 and 1980. As well as being second twice in 1923 and 2006, they are one of the eight clubs existing today to never have competed in the second tier of English football. West Ham is now back in the British Barclays Premier League of 2012 and 2013. On Tuesday the 15th of August 2012, the West Ham players gave up their precious football training time to join pupils of West Ham United Inspire Learning in a multi-sports training session in Bowling Grounds football pitch, despite their match on Saturday against Aston Villa. The players were involved in playing tennis with the youth, which was a memorable experience. The youth, young people of West Ham United Inspire Learning Centre also received signed pictures of the West Ham United squad. The event was covered by big names in the sporting news industry, including BBC News, who showed the story on BBC One on the same day at 6:30. The BBC News coverage showed young people being interviewed about what they did in the bowling grounds. Adam Darley, West Ham United, Inspire Learning Centre.